செவன் தமிழ் பொறுப்பும் பொது நலமும்.
ஜிஎஸ்எல்வி ராக்கெட் சோதனை பற்றி இஸ்ரோ தலைவர் ராதாகிருஷ்ணன் பெருமிதம் தெரிவித்துள்ளார்.
The performance of the two solid stages S-200 as well as the liquid core stage L-110 was as expected. We also had another experimental module in this mission, that is the unmanned crew module test to understand the re-entry characteristics. That also has worked extremely well. The crew module has splashed down as expected in the Bay of Bengal.